Panther from East Baltimore, Darnell Harris.
Kid, you know, growing up, you know, just learning the game. You know, he was one of the guys who embraced me. And, you know, he taught me a lot. He taught me a lot about the game, you know, the basic fundamentals. And I want to thank him for that. Next, Coach Wells, you know, he's the one who introduced me to the Catholic League. He has a lot to do with me being here today. You know, he taught me how to, you know, grow up. You know, being at St. Francis, I learned a lot, you know, outside of basketball. You know, just being a human being itself. So I want to thank him for that, Coach Wells. Would you stand for me, Coach Wells? Next, you know, he kind of surprised me, you know, and he always does this to me. And this is one of the reasons why I love him. It's my coach from LaSalle University. He actually came in today to show me support. He's always been there for me throughout my, you know, LaSalle career. And there on out, it's Coach John Janine. Could you stand for me? There's a lot of things that I can say about him, you know. Other than basketball, he's a tremendous coach. Taught me a lot of things on the court. But most in perspective, he taught me a lot of things outside of basketball. You know, how to be a man, how to grow up. In college, you know, there's a lot of fun, you learn a lot. But Coach Giannini, he taught me the things that mattered the most. You know, how to grow up, how to support your family, things like this. And I want to thank him for that. And you know, last but not least, I want to thank the Baltimore Catholic League, you know, for this honor. It's an honor being here. And like I said, I could have never imagined being a part of something like this. And I want to thank the Catholic League again for that. And I want to thank everybody for being here. Thank you.